in celebration of BTS Jimin's birthday on October 13th, an event unfolded which received massive attention, turning into a festival for the general Jimin's major Korean fan base. All four Jimin core rented out the entire building, including the outdoor space of space was in Seongdong's dorm, Seoul over the 13th and 14th, they held a pop-up store event to commemorate Jimin's birthday despite it being a weekday and rainy weather. Many gathered from early morning to enjoy the event for 2 days. The venue was crowded, all four Jimin later expressed. More people than we expected came, so we had to control the entrance for safety reasons. We apologize for the long wait. The premium beauty brand, Nichia, stated, we received a lot of help during tough times thanks to Jimin and the fans. We want to express our gratitude to show their appreciation. They provided 100 Nichia perfume hand creams for free at the Seongdong's Awards pop-up event. This same hand cream was included in the gift Jimin prepared for fans after releasing his first solo album Face in March because of its practicality and popularity. Fans have been continuously purchasing it, showing their gratitude towards Jimin. An event by Jimin's Chinese fanbase Moonrising China at Seoul Sebit Island offered fans unforgettable memories. Harmonizing beautifully with the scenic night view of the Hanli Bar, not only fans but also the general public flocked to the location, and numerous photos and reviews poured out on social media. The Jint Bar events sat down throughout October, leverage Jimin's widespread recognition, immense popularity, strong fan support, and innovative planning to create immense synergy events from previous years, like the first ever Seongdong's inbound event for an idol and the 2021 Common Ground Exterior Wrapping Project in Konkuk University Area, attracted so many fans that local merchants extended their operations. The 2021 Airplane Wrapping Shimmed Around Jimin Shook the World, leading to continuous Jimin Plane Boarding Certifications.Additionally, the 2020 Jimin Shimmed Street in London was an explosive hit, injecting vitality into the stagnant business district due to COVID-19. Jimin's birthday has evolved from just a fan event to a festival that even the general public celebrates, heralding a new cultural phenomenon in fandoms that's all for today's news. If you enjoyed this video, please like,Subscribe, and turn on notifications. Thank you, and goodbye.